Maya lived in a small village. Green fields surrounded her home. The sun, like a warm hug, kissed her face each morning. Maya was always smiling. She loved to laugh with her friends. She loved to help her family. Everyone loved Maya's bright spirit. But deep inside, Maya felt a little lost. Her happiness depended on others. If someone was sad, Maya felt sad too. If someone was angry, Maya felt scared. She wished she could find happiness within herself, a happiness that wouldn't fade away. One afternoon, Maya sat with her grandmother, Amma. Amma had eyes that held the wisdom of 100 moons. Maya confided in her, "Amma, I want to be truly happy, always." Amma smiled, her wrinkles deepening like the lines on an ancient tree. "Happiness, my dear Maya, is like a garden," she began. "Let me tell you a story."
Amma began her tale. Once there was a young woman named Asha. She lived in a village much like ours. Asha, Amma explained, was a gifted gardener. She poured her heart into her work. Asha's garden was a sight to behold. Colorful flowers danced in the breeze. Juicy fruits hung heavy on branches. People would travel from far and wide to admire her garden. Asha loved the praise. It made her happy. But one day a storm came. It raged through the village, destroying everything in its path. Asha's beautiful garden was ruined. Asha was heartbroken. She felt lost and empty. Her happiness, it seemed, had been washed away with the storm. Seeing her despair, a wise old man approached Asha. "Your garden was beautiful," he said, "but it was not the source of true happiness." Asha was confused. "What do you mean?" she asked. The old man smiled. "True happiness comes from within, from nurturing your own passions and strengths." He explained that Asha's true gift wasn't the garden itself, it was her love, her dedication, her connection to nature. These were the seeds of her own happiness. Asha began to understand. She realized she had focused on the outcome, the praise, instead of the joy of gardening itself. Amma finished her story. Maya sat quietly thinking about Asha and the garden. She realized that she, like Asha, had been seeking happiness in the reflections of others. From that day on, Maya decided to cultivate her own inner garden. She focused on her passions, singing, dancing, and helping others. She found joy in the process, not just the outcome. Maya's smile became brighter than ever. It wasn't dependent on others anymore. It came from a place of deep inner peace, a happiness that bloomed from within, just like a beautiful garden.